Hello.
Hello.
Yeah. What's happening?
Hey,
was that you paging me 911 a second ago?
Yeah, that was me. All right,
I
you
told
know
you
what?
About paging me
911. Listen to me, though. You don't know what he did this time, though. You don't understand what he did. You know that he was
all
up in my face.
Okay, hold on a second. You have to hold on a second.
It's the night you're on my phone, calling me like you've been crying. Girl, I told you about paging me 911. Girl, like somebody's dying. Trying to be more than just a creep and a freak in the sheets. And I think you wouldn't wanna come to me each and every time you and your man got deep. Cause it's so beautiful. I'm talking about a friendship. Baby, why you then get me twisted? Think I'm on some simp shit. Baby, you can miss me, yeah.
Hello?
Hello?
Yeah, sorry about that. I had to catch the other line. What were you saying, though? You want me to come get you?
Yeah.
All right, listen, check this out. All this stuff you were trying to tell me about what's going on with you and dude and all that, I'm really not concerned about that.
But you don't understand.
I'm not talking
like
to you about
amazing.
That.
Oh.
Well, that's issues that you have with him.
But you don't know what he's
doing. I mean, I got his woman. I don't need his problems.
You don't have to say, yeah, yeah. What's going on? I know the whole story.
Cause I don't like to fail.
He left you lonely, girl.
It's a main lady.
You should be hearing my ear when you call me. You gotta understand, I'm your friend, but I ain't gonna listen to you about your man, man.
And you're probably thinking this the realest shit you ever heard before. I got you kicking how I'm freaking you on the bed on the floor. Up something that's cool.